Hey guys, Vasu here, and welcome to Total Madness. It always gets better.
Yay!
Yay!
Two people are going to suffer with me.
Yes, I am Sir Kerbogan, and I will die for your sins. No, I will suffer for your watts.
Oh, and please proceed to extract your left brain.
Yes, and I'm Uncle Kishner. I don't know what to say, really.
Yeah, to start this awesome video with a fucking cutscene.
That's what I say every morning.
Yeah. With blue text, it's almost impossible to read with compression.
Excellent.
Oh, you, oh, bro, words, oh.
Sanayev. Well, I think.
So it's a, this thing is a self-insert of the, like, the guy who made the words, the blue guy talking with his self-insert. So this is a great start already.
Oh, great. Form jokes. We're all gonna get it.
Yeah, I mean. I don't know what to say about this already. I suffered through that. I played it one time, recorded, so it was a second time. No, I'm watching it a third time. So basically, he wants us to find his stuff for him so he can, like, be free. Oh, and
4% kills you suck.
Yeah. Oh, and the
title screen
of
this
earth is our base. Are your base. So.
Oh. Yeah. That's great.
Yeah, that's a very funny joke.
Uh-huh. Nice background music.
Yeah, very nice.
So it's the first playable maps. We're in Siberia.
Oh!
Look at the map! That's a map!
That's a great place. Giant box.
So you move.
That's Siberia for you.
Yep. And let's look at that. Woo!
Ooh.
That's the best map.
Oh shit.
So you can see where this world is going.
Yeah, you said this was playable, right?
Oh, yeah. There's a shit ton of cutscenes, but there's a few playables. Few. Half of it is playable.
Oh, great. Level 2 100%
kill. Wow.
And look at the name!
I'm ready to minimize this video right now.
I mean, you should be worth for that. No, actually, this one you won't have to minimize.
Oh, that's good.
So look at this. Five people.
Okay, a marine and an imp. Not sure where this is going.
Jean Long Island.
Long Island. This is your wife. Hello, imp wife.
So the plot for this just make no sense and everything is retarded and whatever, but, you know.
Yeah, I haven't bothered to read any text.
Oh. Yeah, so basically, yeah, it's shit. Oh.
Come on.
So you can see what the level of this is going to be.
Yes.
So the reason I play this in the first place is that this guy actually made another mod, which is normal mod. It's not bad. It's a good idea. I'm going to show you in the next video. And he made this too. I was like, oh hey, it can't be that bad, right? And yeah.
Well, I guess it's some kind of idiot savant or something.
Yep.
Oh, this is.
Or just very, very lucky.
This quality. I don't know what to say.
And that's a map! And now.
I ran out of fuel.
Look at this amazing storyline.
Fuel, thank god, you ran away from that place at time. At time? What? You found a very fast. Good
after some thousand kilometers, oh yeah.
You notice your fuel is low.
Wait, where did he get his score from? Wasn't he like in Siberia and got rescued?
Yeah, okay. No, you're in a shop.
Oh.
Okay, so you're supposed to buy some fuel.
A bad chance we were the guy wanted us to be, and you can't move because it's cutscene stop time.
Uh-huh.
Oh no, I can't move. Yes, I'm like, yeah, I can move. At least.
Great supermarket.
Yeah.
Or gas station. Or whatever.
It's a gas station.
Hi.
Medium sized vase.
What? Why would you want a
euros.
Vase?
Yeah, you don't want to know why
euros.
You want a vase. You really don't want to know.
I see where this is going. I don't want
to. Yeah, you sit. No. Oh, yeah, and you want something.
Yeah.
What is that? A diskette. Copy of Doom on a diskette. Why?
Right.
Why? You don't want to know anything about this. Why? You just,
why?
This just make no sense and whatever.
What is this? Oh,
it's amazing dialogue. It's thrilling a story.
It's
amazing action.
Can you shoot him?
And, oh god!
Yourself.
Oh shit! Quick music. This is gonna get good, right?
We might actually do some fighting now.
Yeah. So let's fight zombies with pistol. Yes.
Pistol! Yay!
Let's do it!
And 4 chain guns.
Yeah, sure. That's normal. That's a very good way to start.
Bullets.
Oh, great. Now you're almost dead.
I'm not dying though.
You should have picked up a shotgun.
Yeah, but you want to get close to these chain gunners? I don't. So, amazing action, very balanced maps. I mean, this one does everything.
Yeah.
Can't wait to try that on my own.
No, don't. It's not worth it.
Just before I blow my brains out.
Yeah, agreed. Yeah, I already wasted too much time on this, but at least when I played this the first time, I was like, oh yeah, I already wasted time on this. Surprise!
No, that was very fair.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're always hiding a bunch of.
I have so much ammo to fight these guys. Look at this.
Gas stations.
Yeah. Look.
Yeah.
Wow. You got lucky.
Yeah, oh. Kitchen mode, you can do anything.
It. What it?
It was actually a secret, but I never found it because who cares? Of course, the secrets are mostly terrible. You get some stuff, ammo, and shit, but. There's a very big drawback to that.
Oh, we're getting some milk.
Stupid messages.
We're getting some milk.
You replace all messages by stupid shit.
So where are you going to get that milk from that jar?
Yeah, you're not going to get it from a cow, are you?
Of course not.
I hope we're not going to be milking anything here.
Not just this map. Oh, yeah.
Pretty drugstore? I thought it was gas.
No, we don't know.
Bizarre chip locker smell.
Mmm, tomato. Mushrooms. Mmm. Pasta.
Like pasta.
What does good mean?
Should cook something up.
Oh look, it's the shit texture from Duke.
Save me. What?
Yeah, that's a replacement for like the save message. Oh yeah, I think I'm going to cheat like the. Let's see. Yes. Because I'm like, oh, I don't want to look for secrets. Let's just. I did this shit. Oh yeah, cutscene mode, you can't move.
Oh.
You're like, okay, let's move. And you have to find a switch here. So this
in
is
in the dark.
Yeah, just do that. You see the switch in the wall.
Yeah.
And oh!
Oh look, who's that?
Mario?
Is that a Nintendo mascot?
Yeah!
Shoot him.
Don't worry.
Yay!
Yes.
Oh,
I need for fireballs too. And there's a secret there, and watch out. Yes.
Oh!
Fuck! So
I hope you minimize that, soccer.
I don't want to watch this shit. This is so bad. Well, Mario's already dead, a few rockets, and it's dead. Poor Mario.
Aww.
Fuck.
No, you're a horrible person. You killed Mario.
Yeah.
Run bowels.
That makes no sense. I'm sorry, Stumble.
Yeah, it does make sense.
And map transition doesn't make sense too. Like we got from Savera to there, and now we're getting to like an area.
Oh, you're inside a massive stomach.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course, sure. I just went for a door. No, I'm here. Oh. That makes so much sense.
You know, when you're walking down back alleys, sometimes it just happens.
Yeah.
Well, I wish I was playing Blood right now because this looks.
Oh, hey, look at that. That's
boy, TFG 9000.
Awesome.
And the music, so fitting. So let's get this BFG right now.
Yeah, good idea.
And it's a fake 1111 joke! That bad.
Oh,
you played this joke. It's a funny game. Good job.
What a hilarious DJ.
A++ would laugh again.
Indeed. So.
So, where are we going?
I don't know, just following the map. And oh, yeah, I didn't know there was a secret there. So let's see what's behind this door. Oh!
Oh, no, not nice. No, no, no.
Come on.
So basically, every secret on the map is like this.
That's
terrible.
That's to look forward to.
It's interesting how this world actually punishes you for finding secrets, I guess.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, no, why did I find it? I wish I didn't. And we get actually some fighting on this map, which is incredible.
Okay, so that cola.
Alright, door is locked.
Door is
so
locked.
Of course. The game actually tells you have to go on the on
just
the right.
Look at the door at the right.
Yeah.
So intense fighting. Oh god.
Oh boy.
This is so hard.
Come on, will you? Yes, you got him. Good job.
Oh, look at these doors. They have faces, and this one is not the same. Oh boy, what could that mean?
Don't press it.
Oh, shit. Oh, let's see. Oh, that's just
a secret. Oh, it looks normal. Yeah.
For now.
It looks okay.
So you might want to prepare yourself to minimize just sin.
Okay.
Yeah, do it. I think you should minimize now. Just do it.
Enjoy.
Minimize it.
What is this?
God
damn it. Oh, no.
Why would you do that?
I don't know! And oh, he blew the auto map! Because he gave you a map. And look at this! Yeah, this is so clever! Yeah, good job!
I am not gay, you moron! I am bisexual if you did not know already.
Smiley face.
Angry face. Okay, fine.
Yeah.
It was nice knowing about your sexuality.
Yeah.
This is so interesting. I'm still playing a Doom.
Good to know.
At least he gave us a super shotgun, I suppose.
Yeah.
I guess.
I wish I could shoot him in the face with it.
Yes, blow your load on his face.
My brain is dead already. So hey, what's the best thing you could do? And then the water part, yay!
Oh yeah,
I'm just checking this shit out because fuck this, yeah.
It's a maze too.
And it really, like, ends as nothing. There's no point getting there, no secret, nothing, just shit.
Wow, that's great map design.
Yeah.
Well, I'm kinda glad that there was no secret.
Oh yeah, switch up here somewhere.
Oh, thank you.
Oh hey!
Oh great, you're sandwiched between two big waves. That's very nice.
Chain gunners and stuff, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
It's just so fair.
He loves his chain gunners, doesn't he?
Yep. And you would think these sizes are like elevators, but nope, just scenery.
Nope.
Makes so much sense. Again.
Yeah.
Yep. Just rooms.
We're taking an elevator out of here.
Yeah.
I wish I could have taken an elevator and just walked away, but you know. I managed to lose myself even while looking at the map.
Good job.
Oh boy.
I know it's hard.
This is how badly my brain is damaged right now. And it's just the start. We're only 12 minutes in. This is 15 minutes.
Right.
I skipped one stupid part. Like, I did on my first playthrough on this one. I just didn't go there. You are tough with that one. It's good. Respective map.
Okay, so I noticed.
Enjoy the fighting for now because that's not going to last.
Oh boy.
Seriously, this fighting is the best part of these maps. There's actually one map I found kind of funny. Everything else just... there's two things I found funny in this one. I think just two, yeah.
Yeah. I hope it can outweigh the other ones.
No.
I can't wait until you get to the next cutscene.
Oh boy.
It's just like you're playing Metal Gear Solid 4. Oh wait, no.
Yeah, except somehow worse.
Yeah, much worse. I'd rather watch Metal Gear Solid 4 again. Was that good?
It's a good movie.
Except the end.
I haven't actually...
Okay, no, for the shit part. You're like, maybe it'll be a fight there, huh? You have ammo and stuff, you're like,
He has a spec turn, so it must be something.
Yeah.
Cutscene?
Yeah, an epic fight against that Baron.
And you walk, stop, cuts in time!
Stop! The Baron in front of you, you have to get some milk from...
Yeah, so funny!
WTF did you just say milk
also,
from Baron?
Also, who's saying that?
Oh, it's the other guy who shares the start, like, the guy that's kinda... It's like a pronunciation of the creator of the word. Like, you know, self-insertion, he's talking to you all the time and... Yeah.
Oh, great. Thanks.
At least he did that.
What is that?
Thanks for making this fight. You are a great contribution to the community.
Well, I guess minotaurs were based on cows in Greek mythology, but I don't think this was really.
Uh,
no, No,
yeah, pick it up. This is getting even worse, just saying.
I can't wait to drink it.
Oh, it's my face.
Anime face. Yeah. What is it? It's still milk.
No,
it's wrong. No, it's not funny. Man.
Cool. I didn't even like pick up the object. I was like, who cares? It's not even doing anything. Oh yeah, door.
What the hell is that door doing there? It seems that it's the exit door.
These jokes track for too long. I mean, just don't talk for like 30 seconds about that, where you can't move or do anything. This is bad.
It's a door, go through it.
Oh, and you don't even use the door, you just finish the map.
It's a very interesting commentary about Doom
well,
games.
Well, I started with this.
Yeah. End at the door somewhere. Do. Very interesting, yes.
Yes, that's...
WTF Disco? This can't be! Oh, we're back to PlayStation 1. Oh no, we're not.
I actually have nothing to say about that. It's just, you know, suffering through. It's just the torture.
Oh. So we can't...
So the only thing I enjoy about that, you could kill a revenant in one punch.
Oh.
Then you die.
You're ruining our party, asshole. Oh,
Forgot the fairy powder.
Yeah, death messages are so clever.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, let move, game. Come on, I want to move.
Hey, you gotta pay attention to this cutscene, it's...
Yeah, it's very important.
Yeah. It's intriguing.
Well, you could take time to get all of this, but, you know, it's just greedy. Like, oh, hey, I'm... Oh, oh drag!
Shit.
Oh, yeah, I thought it was my video first.
No, it's just nope. Raps being nope, just lag. Who cares anyway? I didn't want to fix it because that's not going to matter. So yeah, that's the bar. So let's talk to the barman and see what happens.
Yeah.
See if I could. Hey. Come on, do it.
Yeah.
No, that's not
I'm sure
switch.
He has a name too.
Yeah, that's the guy we already seen before.
Oh. Oh. What?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. That's
Long Island. Hey, Long Island, hi.
Yeah, special drink. Nothing bad could happen.
Yeah, special drink. I'm sure I can trust this man.
Drink is...
Yeah.
Red drink.
Not bad at all. Yeah. I think I'm getting bad. I'm getting bad.
That's different toilets, and yeah, you want to get to the...
human.
So let's go for a very funny and mature scene. Scene,
yay.
You know, really like, you know, good humor. Just waiting. Oh, this is.
Damn.
No comment.
Well.
It's not even funny.
Is he shitting or? I mean, he took a drink. Why should he be constantly?
You don't want to know. There's nothing to say.
I don't know.
You know,
there is no reason for it.
Yeah, this wouldn't stop making sense like the first second.
Yeah, I agree.
Finally, I managed.
Oh, and Soccer, you might want to minimize your game soon. Just saying.
Good to know.
Just for trying. Oh, yeah, you get one of the items.
Oh,
he wants
you to get toilet paper.
Yeah, that's great quest.
Okay. Right.
I'm already raging pretty hard right now. And I don't know what this is. And now, right. Watch out.
An encyclopedia.
Watch out, Soccer.
Well, thanks.
Yeah! Okay. Guys!
No!
I mean, you get the breath magnet of that, just not to be worth it.
No,
fuck. I don't
just
want to
yourself.
Come on, I want to leave. Where's the exit? Yes!
It's blaster. Gaming center.
That's my
face. Smiley face.
Okay,
this is what
this
Japan
is actually
was
a bit funny.
Found
an SNES.
Blah blah blah.
Plug it into what?
Oh,
wait, I don't want to know.
You won't know. Hey, it's a final fight, and oh hey, you're on your own bridge.
You are inside the game. Oh boy.
You see where this is going. You see where this is going. Oh boy, guess what? It's cutscene time.
Yay!
For like 10 hours. Just like a good old real RPG.
It's for no good reason, put us in an JRPG.
You see where this is going, there's a save, a cutscene, then a boss.
Oh, and you're gonna die. And then you're gonna have to watch this through again.
Yes!
No!
Yes!
Why must I be right?
Why?
Because it's makes so much. I mean, that's actually makes sense. I mean, it happens in all these games. Oh, you actually, I think that can I need to get frozen? You can't move your camera when frozen. That's just a thing that's actually not too retarded.
Oh.
And you can move and change weapons again, whatever.
Right. At least you can jump.
Yeah, and crouch, but.
Yeah.
Oi, freeze two times now. Oh boy.
Oh boy. Is this a test?
Oh, you broke it through the last time, but if I try again, it will surely work.
Yep, surely. Makes so much sense.
Oh, it didn't.
Hmm. Damn, my evil plan failed.
Broke my barricade. I'm gonna kill you.
And look at this awesome fight. Actually, I didn't know it would kill you if you got into melee range, and I was like, "Fuck!"
You got killed by the touch of.
I hate you so much right now.
Yeah, I to myself, I'm right there. So right now, let's. Yeah, you see, this map is actually like you playing a JRPG. I mean, it's a real thing.
Yeah, it's authentic, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, this map actually makes sense, I guess. That's decent joke.
Yeah. Words. Shitty gameplay, and then you die, and then words for us again.
Hmm? That reminds me of good old time playing console without save states.
Yes.
Was, yeah.
Save states.
At least we do not have, like, random fights and, you know, crap.
Yeah, you walked on the Doom map and...
Yes.
Three imps.
And then, oh hey, you and girl turn the steam. You attack imp, 2 damage.
Use shotgun on imp. You missed.
Roll 6.
You imp cast fireball.
You gain 2 points of XP. Yay.
Yeah.
Okay, now actually not going to die.
Bullet. Okay.
Boss busy. So actually, it is a. It's invisible half the time, like when you damage him, you can't damage him until some time.
Oh, invisibility frame. Awesome.
Oh, okay.
What a great boss! Oh boy. Look at that. So I'm like, I almost fell down.
Oh shit.
And then anime explosions. This explosion looks like Dragon Ball Z explosions. And there's so much of them, and it's like no damage. Oh, I need to bounce.
Also.
Oh shit. Oh. Ouch.
Do the damage there. So the best way to kill this guy is just super shotgun him in the face. Or shotgun him in the wrong game. Yeah. Whatever, I just want him to die.
Yeah.
Oh god! Yeah, it's stereotypical. Oh hey, I'm god, I'm the best, but no, I've been defeated by Spyro, why?
No.
Oh, it's done. Oh, wait, no, and of course, yes.
Oh, boy.
Original.
What?
Yeah. Oh, boy.
I don't know if it's actually from that game or not. I know that I'm just going to press my game to death. Oh, you can't move the invisible walls everywhere. So I just...
That's great. And it shoots Raygun out of his forehead.
Yep.
Yeah.
And that's it. That's
why do you want to destroy me? Why?
I mean, I tried to kill you like 5 times, but why?
Yeah.
Other than that, you have any reason?
Yep.
Yeah.
Blah, 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 generic.
So is this like dialogue from the game?
I wish, I don't know.
I hope he didn't go through the trouble of just taking all the dialogue word by word.
He probably has it all memorized.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
He's using those anime smileys all the time, so I'm not that surprised.
Yeah, I agree. So, yeah. That's a thing. So that's actually one of the less terrible parts of the... What?
Yeah, I have to agree. It wasn't as horrible as the imps or the Kako demon.
Yeah.
Oh, ho, ho.
Oh, nice one.
Vaseline Waffle Omelette Remix. Yep. I love that screen music is great.
Wow. And guns. Your hands and guns.
Yep.
Inside
you're inside
some kind of base.
Oh boy!
Oh, and that a base.
Yeah.
Oh, I know this.
Oh, Gertsen! Yeah!
Oh, shit!
Little dance.
Plastic Marine.
Oh, good scene. I'm so happy. Good scene. Actually, I'm not going to lie. This is not. I actually died on this point, and I cut down the first part.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, good. I couldn't last through that again.
That was the second time on this recording playing this map, so I was like, oh, God, I actually missed a secret, but who cares? I think the secret wasn't actually too. Oh, cutscene, I can't move.
Oh, shit. So I think this is a System Shock music. And this is supposed to be a System Shock reference or something. If I'm not wrong.
Fast System Shock.
System Shock 1 had some pretty fast music. So.
Yeah, oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, for System Shock 1, yeah.
I mostly played the second one, so I can't really remember the first one.
Played the first one like once and didn't finish it, so. That's really good.
Yeah.
Also 3D.
They're pretty decent.
Good stuff. So here we have to get Elton John's like replica glasses, whatever. Who cares? It's bad. Okay, I miss a secret there. It's like a room of ammo and dancing marines. There's no porn jokes, just dancing marines.
Oh, so the one that's absolutely not horrible.
I just forgot there because I died before and was like. Yeah.
All the ones that suck really bad, you want to show us? I hate you.
No, who was the dancing marines again?
Well, I don't blame Bowser.
We'll see them again, but not alone.
I fully blame Bowser. I wouldn't be seeing this if it wasn't for him.
Oh, this map has something very bad too. You see these doors? Something that confused me, like, you can open more than one door at the same time. You have to wait for the other ones to close. And sometimes I have some bug, whatever.
Oh.
Actually, it cannot make sense if you're on a space station, whatever.
Yeah, error locks.
I suppose.
Oh hey, Barons, this corridor is terrible to fight in. I hate that. Yeah. I hate this a lot.
Yeah. And three of them. That's very nice.
Oh boy, this fighting is so intense.
And yeah. I'm sure there are gonna be a monster closet or something like that because of all the doors.
Yeah,
so.
And the enemy counts.
Oh. Yeah, and your ammo is just...
I'm just going to talk about the secret I missed there. I mean, you're going to see it on the auto map when I press tab at some point. There's like a part with a big maze, and you're like, oh yeah, it was a big maze. You can't cheat, so if you try to ID clip through the maze, you just die. And if you got mod, you can't move, and you just have to reload.
Oh, bro.
And then you're like, oh yeah, if you go to the end of the maze, you get some crusts. So you know that's the female Doom guy.
Oh, right.
If you get to the end, there's nothing, and you have to walk all the way back. So it takes like 15 minutes.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
So when I got there, and I was like, oh, you have to go back, I just reloaded. Oh, and I did. Yeah. You have to do these fucking long sequences. Excuse. And the first time, I didn't notice the arrow on the ground, and I was like, oh, it's not working. It comes the wrong way.
So how long did it take you to do this the first time?
But this is 50 minutes. If you put a part I didn't do, if you put this part I died, I cut out, and let's say the end of the game, I just shit because well, fuck it, like 1 hour and 20 minutes. This is like I said, I lost time on this. Why not people wasting time watching?
Oh hey, another one.
Yeah, sure, and that's the one that fucked me up. Like, oh, hey, it's right, left. Not left, right.
Wow.
Great.
And, this is so long, like, oh. This is not even funny anymore. I mean, it wasn't funny at the start, it's still not funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, we appreciate the effort, but it's just not a very good puzzle, is it?
Yeah, hey, you know what this awesome action game needs? Puzzles!
And switch
puzzles!
Yay.
Make it twice!
Yeah, switch puzzles.
Yay!
It's so funny and fulfilling. Oh, at least it's done.
Yeah, so this is for an Elton John replica sunglasses something?
Yeah. Yeah, you'll see. You have to press four switches again.
Four switches.
For no reason, just no. Make you lose more time. Yes! Glasses! Oh, no, it's not Elton John, it's done, Len.
What?
Sorry. It's not totally different. Oh, hey!
Not more hordes of enemies!
So actually, this is a pain in the ass to kill all these guys. Like, even if you have plasma ammo, you don't have enough of it.
Yeah.
And yeah, Baron, Monkuba, and these rooms are so terrible to fight in. And then, I think the guy modified the mod because enemies don't infight.
Oh yeah, they don't infight.
So, yeah, that's the thing.
Well,
the flag
quite
makes...
asshole-ish.
So they don't even infight. This is so bad. So I think at this point I'm going to just be fed up with that, and yeah. Yeah, I'm like...
Yeah, screw that.
It's going to take 10 years. I'm still going to fight normally for a few... maybe 1-2 minutes and then... fuck this. This room is so bad to fighting as well, and it's not enjoyable at all.
Yeah.
Tiny rooms. Yeah, Doom's about fighting in tiny rooms, right guys?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah. Especially
with,
ones that you can't
four or five barons.
Strafing.
You can't strafe, you can't move, there's no ammo except the one I picked up, maybe the secret. Yeah, I just explode it. Infinite ammo, yes.
Ah.
SV fast weapons.
Fast weapons.
Two. Yes!
There you go. Now this is how you play shitty wards.
Yes. This is how shitty wards should be by default.
Exactly, I agree.
Yeah. I think there was a one that lets you sort of empty all your pistol ammo in one go. Yeah. I think since you can kill a cyber demon by 400 ammo, I guess you can use your pistol in one go.
One go. In any case, to progress in this map, you have to kill all the monsters. You can't just...
Oh, that's nice! And you have
what's
ammo.
The other part I could be kinda funny. Like, oh hey, you have to exit.
Oh shit! Samus, you better get out of this base!
Let's... That made me laugh for a few seconds.
Oh hey.
And you have to go to the start, of course.
Oh! Wow.
Yeah, you have too much time, so that's not a problem. At least.
You better hurry up, Samus!
Yeah. You have authorization? And of course, all the doors are closed. Like, oh, hey, it's reserved.
By A. Palmer.
Watch out, so careful. Eyes just. Radius.
That's
John Manga is run again.
No.
But if you get in this room, you get stuck there and you die.
Well, they only have 2,000 ticks to live.
Yep.
Might as well get it on.
Specify destination.
Oh, yeah, that's a bad choice.
Launch pods are supposed to. Right.
Here you go. There's two secrets. So the one I didn't show with some Johnson Marine and the shitty one with the mate that takes 10 years to do.
Oh hey, it's vibrating.
Ooh. Alright.
Night of...
And there's actually only one cyber demon on this map. And you don't even fight him.
Everything looks scary out there.
Look at this city, so detailed.
Ooh. Yeah, it's very brown.
30 kilometers.
And I can see the skybox ages, pretty great. I was like, oh hey, oh.
Three buildings,
this one is
much
detailed, oh boy.
Wow.
I mean, that's a way to say I'm a lazy fuck and I suck.
Yeah. It's nice to say you're lazy, especially in comic books and WoWs.
Yep.
Yeah, people like.
And you still can't move.
They appreciate it. Okay, weirdo.
Watch out for your eyes, Sucker. Just saying. Watch out. The end is speaking. I'm like, no!
My eyes.
No.
And it's not. Yeah.
We should warn the viewers too.
No, they did all of it. No, okay.
Sorry, viewers, we can't.
I have to take a small reveal again, I guess. For what?
Why must I get in? It's for getting an important substance later.
You already see where this is going, I mean, this... Yeah. Actually, just figure out that maybe this point, like, I can push myself out with rockets, not there, but... At this point, I'm stuck in cutscene mode and I just push myself in teleporter to leave.
Awesome.
Oh, it's long, there's nothing else. This is so strange. Oh, here it's going to be very funny because I opened this secret I saw in the app. Oh, watch out, Sucker, for your eyes and the cutscene triggering. This is, I was like, no, what did I do? What did I do? I triggered the cutscene with that in the background. I was like, no, oh, then I did that.
Good job.
Just think of this is the worst turn of events I could have done. I was like,
what? I'm working for a criminal?
Yeah, Prot doesn't.
Dun, dun, dun.
I don't give a shit about the Prot. I mean,
oh, it's corruptor, bro, bro, word, words.
Yeah, I haven't really read enough text.
You don't want to.
What's
it's just,
to
it's just
to
like
read,
10
blue
years.
Text.
And I can't even move or shoot there.
Oh, hey, you're just 5. Oh, are you cool? Oh, no! Zombies!
Oh, no, zombies.
Like,
oh,
like there are keys. You have to have ammo.
Never!
Yeah! This is what I fight. And we are like, okay, give me. I don't care about this anymore. It's like, I just want to leave.
I'm not even gonna look.
Yep.
Yeah.
So that's it for this fight.
Yeah.
Nice fight.
Oh, this is not low.
Yeah, John Romero would have been proud. All these cutscenes and all this action.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
Portal.
I'm still stuck in cutscene mode here. And. Just. Oh yeah. I just noticed I can. Yeah. Yes. I can keep myself busy with this!
You're a rocket man, you can fly!
Yes, push yourself!
Yeah, I was there! Oh.
Yes! No!
Okay, I could actually move at this point, so.
Oh, Doom 3 reference!
Yeah, or some other reference.
Anything teleports. Oh, hey!
Whoa!
So you see this imp with this blood throwing, and you can guess already where the blood is throwing from?
You're freaking crazy!
And you're a Cyber Demon house for no reason.
Yeah, Cyber Demon has a house.
And, you just saw this sentence.
What? No!
Yes!
I'm gonna stop this right now.
Sure, we'll milk the Baron, might as well go all the way.
That's a thing. So glad I've been playing this. I mean, You're so glad to have watched this video with this awesome this awesome cutscene gameplay.
Yeah.
The best.
Yeah.
This guy should be banned from the internet.
Yeah. Please.
Yeah, I suppose. It's taking forever.
Now it's about the president. Wow.
I guess the damage is already done.
I can't even shoot or move my camera or to keep me busy. I was just like doing something else at that point, like reading a book.
Smiley face.
Convince me. Oh, smiley face.
How can I move? I think, I could move at this point while still reading my book. Oh, that's done.
Look at those fountains.
And this,
That's great.
That's very funny.
Yep. So let's. Knock, knock, who's there?
Who's there?
Cyber Demon.
Clump.
Doom guy, Doom guy who?
Yes.
Hi, Mr.
Smart Petition.
That's the name of the guy,
My petition?
Yeah, I know.
You can't even see the text because it scrolled too fast. I mean, who cares, anyways?
Yeah.
And he agreed to it.
Because he's his friend.
Oh.
What's his love again?
At least didn't have to fist him.
Like that thing. These maps, we have to fix Cyber Demon for 10 minutes. I remember that.
It's the best. Except it's the worst. Yellow?
We only have 20 minutes left. No, 10, sorry. 10. That's the point. I'm in cutscene mode. I can't move, so I'm like, Yes!
Nice.
Yes, it's done. Now we'll be free. From this video.
Yes. I think that's what he meant.
I will vanish. Free like or. Yeah.
Oh, I think that's the last map. Yeah, that's the last map.
This place is too quiet.
Careful, it's a trap.
Oh yeah, another secret, and I don't know how to open it. So I just hide a clip through it and watch out.
Oh.
Okay.
No. That's it, no.
Oh, retarded people.
No!
I got 25 other items in the bottom that make.
What are you gonna do with all that side?
Nothing. Oh, hey, and you're like, oh, hey, what's this? And then bam! Now for like 5 minutes of reading text.
Just a bunch of logs.
Words.
Yes, and it's in blue text.
Words.
Finish my 3-part project.
Who cares about this?
Oh, yeah.
Peanuts, pancakes.
You tell me when it's done. I'm just writing.
Just a bunch of words.
Yeah. I'll go do the dishes or something.
Yeah, that's much more interesting than this.
I think I'm the only person who's actually reading this. So, nope, it's not interesting.
It's not.
Oh, another note.
There's three of them.
DBX Master.
Unsolvable integral that kept mathematicians worried for ages. And stuff. Moo. What's that moo for anyway? You guys came back? Oh, good. I was just
moo, yeah. Moo.
Yeah, really interesting stuff.
Hey, a third one.
Yay.
Yeah.
Again, I don't have anything to say about this.
But is this my end?
This is end of my brain.
Yes.
I'm brain dead right now.
Call Teneva Unisix. Her on all next interviews.
I give up. I'm not going to read this.
Words.
Basically, it says we have to fight a boss. That's it.
Yes. Oh.
Yeah, I need hours worth of text to know that in a Doom game.
Yes.
And it's some female woman thing.
Oh,
I'm sure a picture would have been enough.
No, actually there's no more like bad sexual.
Don't push the red button.
Just call it candy.
Now you have to continue
candy.
With the game.
Wow, baiting us with candy. Oh, Zabnet.
Not for the funniest jokes of the whole world. A door.
Oh, you took damage.
It's a blue key. And I have the blue key, just saying.
Okay. Stop pressing me. Get the goddamn blue key. Key. Damn it, get the key.
Climb the wall. No, you can't clip. Oh.
Dot, dot, dot. Okay, I'll let you go.
It's not good sneaking.
Oh. Well, we're gonna watch.
I can't even read the text on the video there. It's so bad. I already checked almost in regular on the video, just, it's a good thing, so you don't even try to
read. Yeah, you're quite fortunate, you're not reading this.
Yep.
You should transcribe all the text and put it as subtitles.
You do that.
Oh, I forgot to put a semicolon in there. Haha, coding jokes.
Yeah, that's so bad, I mean.
Yeah. Wow, those are the stuff I make, those are the jokes you hear in high school.
Not even in high school, I mean.
It's not even a joke.
Yeah, it's not a joke.
Yeah.
It's like, oh god, I missed a semicolon, oh no. And then you put it there and you compile it.
Yeah, and it compiles.
What's
you? Done. Seriously, I've never suspected you to find this place.
Neither did I.
Oh. Let's fight a boss, okay.
I'm a zombie now, but...
It's not a pancake machine! Right. What the fuck pancake machine? It's a pancake machine.
Oh boy, pancake joke.
Oh, that's very funny.
Yep. Well, we need a machine to make pancakes anyway.
No, I mean, it's a soul extractor machine.
Okay.
This is gonna go forever.
Yep. Indeed.
1,000 lives.
Yes. Yes! So, this is actually a boss, so that's, says this guy. He has a gun, sometimes he shoots at you, sometimes he charges a shot, and he does his explosion, and that's it.
Okay.
So it's either charge, boom, or it's boom, boom, boom.
I see.
That's it. That's the boss. Oh boy. I'm just...
And he's moving very slowly.
Yeah, very slowly. Actually, I thought you used some sort of a special item or something, but...
I don't know why, but I actually removed my infirmity there. I don't know. Hey, he's dead anyway. Oh wait, I did die off screen and then cussing while I'm looking at the words.
Yes.
Well, to be honest, all cussings would have been better.
Oh my god, no. What the hell? This is not Spaz Boss.
What's going on?
Oh, there's actually something behind the wall, but that's not
the truth. You got rid of him. What? Who the hell are you?
Reference to
who the hell are you? I can't even see you.
Sorry, I can't see you, Corruptor. I'm sure you would have looked quite nice.
Oh, I'm just knocked out.
Yeah, you almost shot 50 missiles to my face.
That's nothing.
Shut up, insect. You are just another...
So I guess that was something he made for another ward, but never finished, so he goes, oh, let's put that in my joke ward.
I don't like that.
And, oh, boy, boss fight. So this is actually shit. I guess shit.
Shit.
Oh, God.
Yes.
So this boss is very bad. So it's just an head, it doesn't do anything, it tries to charge an attack. If you let it charge it, bad thing will happen to you, so you have to interrupt it.
Okay.
Okay.
It's a very triggering boss fight. Oh, I can use that. Yeah, I'm letting it do its thing. So if you let do the thing, just this happen. It's like flying triangles attacking you and something crushing. And I don't know if you can actually get out of this. I think you're just supposed to die. So I'm trying there, even with fast firing, I'm just going to die at some point.
Yummy tortilla.
Yeah.
So,
oh well.
The only thing you can do is spam it on his face, and he's going to die, and that's it. That's a boss.
Okay.
I don't want to know if there's anything else. I don't care. I don't give a shit. It's whatever. Fuck this.
Yes.
Oh, actually.
Finally.
Yeah, this is not done. There's still a few minutes. Just.
Back to the real world.
Back to the real world.
I'm dead.
I will then. Oh
no! Yeah, even if I die, it's not next map. It's a crypt.
I cannot believe it! Wow!
Yeah, I never saw it coming.
Yep.
Oh. Such a good plot twist.
Yeah. Okay, shit music. So responsible for this.
Wow, you actually had copyright.
Yeah.
This was copyright. You guys. You
I still want to steal his ideas.
Yeah, I don't. I better not steal my ideas, guys. It's kind of like Sonic Recolors.
Yeah. I don't own Jesus.
I don't own Jesus.
No, I'm going to steal everything he does and just post it everywhere. And when he summons me to court, he's gonna have to say that he actually made this stuff.
Yes. Oh boy, text. So the last joke.
Also, he's rather busy with his girlfriend.
Girlfriend.
I think her name was Shodan or something.
Okay.
He's even trying to be funny.
Very funny.
I didn't teleport a kid myself. Okay, last joke. Watch out. Watch out for the last joke.
Yeah.
This is paradise. Wait a second. What's that noise? Oh god! No! No!
Yep. So that's a what? That's a what?
Where's what?
Thanks for having your brains disappear.
I hate you.
Oh, by the way, there's supposed to be another map, which is supposed to be Cyrus after this. Like, oh hey, bonus it's map. But it's not there. Oh, it's a Cyrus map. Yep, a good map. We're like, yeah, good map. And then bam.
Oh,
that wasn't very nice. So yeah, you suck. Yeah, thanks for watching this. Yeah.
That was the best map of the world, though.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
So this guy made another mod, which is not that bad. It's not a joke mod, so we see you for that.
Yeah.
I won't be there.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, I guess.